river is full of raspberry jam. It's pretty good, too. Whoa. You think this place looks angry enough?
Yeah, Atrocitus and the rest of the Red Lantern Corps aren't exactly into yoga.
Heads up, team. We've got company.
That shield looks like it belonged to the Manhunters.
What? Like Martian Manhunter?
No. They were a race of robots created by the Guardians.
History lesson's over. Let's find a way inside.
Watch out for that laser, guys!
Is it fresh?
Well, it could be from when Abensur came to Eastmore to rescue a ship.
Run me not care!
It isn't this way.
Then that's a pretty good argument for going in the opposite way.
Hmm.
house there. Also, the red power battery feeds on rage. So everyone chill, okay?
But how can I kill when I'm full of Red Lantern rage? That's so idiotic!
Thank you.
that did it. I hope this Atrocitus guy's nicer than he sounds.
Yeah, I don't count on it.
Lantern, what is that thing?
It's the Butcher. The physical embodiment of rage.
The Butcher? What happened to the Baker? Or the Candlestick Maker?
How are we supposed to stop this thing?
Stay calm! It'll feed off your anger if you let it!
Your big idea is don't be mad at it?
Until we think of something else?
Yeah.
Chance.
I don't think that's going to be enough.
You're right, Batman. Oh, I mean Joker. Comes again.
Now's our chance. Now's our chance.
Who are you?
Who am I? You can call me Joker!
And I'm Lex Luthor, the greatest criminal mind of all time.
And I'm Cheetah!
What do you want?
Oh, it's not what we want, it's what you want. Your enemy, Green Lantern.
Ow. What do you want in return?
We want your help conquering Earth.
You think I'd waste my time with a stupid planet like Earth?
We don't want to waste your time. Just put us in charge and then you can go.
You're my kind of woman.
This is clearly not...
Come on, you stupid!
Like a girl with spirit.
Strange. Oh, it let me have the lantern when I got angry.
Angry peas in a pod, you and I.
Are you even listening to me?
You know, on second thought, we don't need your help.
You guys really angered me! More than normal!